Hello everybody, my name is Firespear and welcome back to more Resident Evil 2. I actually forgot the name of this game for a second. Last time we actually finished the Forgotten Soldier a lot sooner than I anticipated. So this time we're gonna be continuing No Way Out because we did start it before. Anywho,
Let's begin. Sheriff Daniel Cortini got the report while he was in his car. What, they almost got eaten? Recent headlines came to mind. Cannibal on the loose. Horror strikes again. Criminal still not caught. Took his hands off the wheel. They were dripping with sweat. He'd arrived at the gas station mentioned in the report. He was pale with nerves and didn't notice. The breeze blowing in through the car window was tinged with the scent of blood. Delightful. All right, let's start.
All right.
Hello there.
Oh my God, what a shot!
I got rid of him. Fantastic. Which one's gonna come through first?
What's you? Ah!
Waiting for this
dipshit to come through the window.
The window? No.
Oh yeah, backpack.
Oh shit.
Get rid of him.
There we go.
Combine with that. Again, I really need to be able to keep that until
the Where is he? They're gonna be coming through this way first.
No, I didn't want to use that! That sucks! I didn't want to use that now! Why must they be such a bad shot?
He's already out.
Oh, I see you. Don't think I don't, motherfucker. Shit, where do I go?
Alright, move past. Surprised that worked. Gotta be watching.
Oh, that's right. I think these guys have something for me. Yeah, the spark shot. I needed to deal with this guy.
They did, wait.
Oh no! Did I just use the flashbang? Wow!
Forgot I could shoot it out of his mouth.
Shut him!
Get rid of him at least.
Oh, I'm taking damage. What sort of juking was that? Are you serious?
I had to make sure I was not muted. Hopefully I was not. But anywho, what was that juking? No! Get rid of him. Stop. Oh, hey. Yeah, the shotgun. Get rid of him. Got him. Come on out. Shit. Ow. I didn't kill him! Oh god! Morph! Oh, it's such tight quarters! Oh shit! No! I'm gonna have to, at this rate. I'm not trusting the game on this one. Really? There we go. Oh, Jesus. No, oh, I didn't think that. I think I'm dead. Or I'm not. Get out of there. Alright. I'm gonna die if I don't. I don't know how many we killed. Hopefully a lot. Combined with that, and flash grenade. Oh, you're kidding me. Do that. Actually, hopefully. Nope. That was helpful.
I was hoping they'd come out
before the flash grenade went off,
so that they could get stunned. There's one more. I heard you.
Oh shit!
Why did I shoot that?
Why am I so stupid?
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Whiteheads, whiteheads!
I hate whiteheads. There's another one somewhere. Hello, game? Can I go in there? No, I can't.
Game, you're kinda ruining my time.
Oh, wait. It took me way too long to realize that.
Alright.
40. 40 down. Why is this always the one I have trouble shooting?
Quickly grab it.
And go. I don't need these because I'm not gonna get ammo from them. You're not dead. There we go. Because I'm too lazy otherwise.
Okay, move, 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 move. No! Shit. Hey, this is exactly why I got a chemical flamethrower.
But it's not equipped.
There. I don't care.
Gotcha, bitch!
No! Oh, I'm fucking poisoned. Oh, I already used it.
There's the other spark shot.
Body poison.
It don't matter.
I forgot about this. Not gonna lie.
I need to get rid of this anyway. One more. God. Oh God, there's gonna be more.
Because there always are.
Discard.
No! Not yet. Sure, no, I'm not. Not yet. Not yet. No! I'm not dead yet? Why? no!
Stupid!
Oh, that killed me. Fuck! Fuck. This is gonna suck.
Start off with this. I was about to say, why am I one less bullet? Then I remembered he shoots a Zambi. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, hey, buddy. I'ma just move out of the way. Scaring the shit out of myself. Ha! There we go. Got him.
Come on with that. Give me that blast grenade. Alright, I think I'm gonna stay here for a bit. Get out of there. I don't think there are any coming out of that door yet. Did I? Oh, I actually killed him with one shot! Alright, that killed him.
No! Why? Why do I do that? Oh! I swear, sometimes I'm so bad I hit the wrong target.
Okay. Just gonna do this. Thank God for infinite ammo.
And then not kill!
There we go. Alright, what'd that do for me?
I didn't pick it up! Isn't there like a thing here?
Where does he come in? Oh, he's right there. Never mind. Oh, that did kill him. Fantastic.
Shame the backpack is surrounded by zombies.
Hold on. Sorry, my stream was lagging a bit behind.
Ooh, Jesus! You guys are a lot closer than I thought you were! How did that miss me?
I'm not complaining. I don't care.
Hey, he was launching for me. Why are you here?
Where is he? He's over there. Facing the wrong way.
I don't want to be there.
Hold on. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. It was my sister. I didn't realize she was home. Or that she came back home this soon. Anywho. Oh, I stunned him. That's right.
Give me this.
Closer. Okay.
Am I injured?
No, I'm fine. Okay.
I'd like to keep it that way.
That's right, I still have this. I don't think that killed the one in the middle alley. Maybe it did.
No, please, no! Get me out of here! Let me move! I can't move because of the goddamn poison! No!
I know damn well I need to use this.
Ow! Fine, fine. What the? You're kidding me. Oh my god! How are you not dead yet? Oh my god, die! There we go, that took way too many shots. Him. What in the... No! Go away! Oh my god. Please shoot the thing! Why am I? There we go. No, do not discard that.
Reload.
Here we go.
Another one over here?
No. A tank man.
Sorry, sister came into the room.
Thanks for being distraught about the tank.
Oh, God, why?
I'm that bad of a shot that
where I miss bad enough to hit something that I don't want to hit.
Isn't that a normal thing? I don't know what's wrong with me.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, I definitely do want to get rid of this.
So I can have room for this?
Ooh. And I have a flash grenade? I'd like to keep that for a bit, actually.
No! No! It was instinct! That didn't stop him! Why?
I'm in danger.
I'm in danger!
Alright. Fine. Fine, I'll use it now.
I would have liked to have kept it.
To get a blue herb, but that's not gonna happen.
How are you not dead yet?
Oh, you were the one I was shooting before.
Can you please die? Thank you.
Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
Doing really good at conserving ammo, but you know what?
Alright, I need to move.
Oh, come on!
It's okay, I was at full health.
No, I can't move! Whatever your name is, Daniel? Daniel Cortini, I think.
Fine, I was already poisoned anyway.
Jesus. Which one's worse?
Whitehead.
Oh my god! No! Please don't tell me I'm dead. I'm still alive. Get moving. What do I have equipped? Why? I pressed right on the D-pad!
And I'm dead.
I hate that there's no way to fight back without a weapon!
That's like one of my biggest gripes with this game. Like, I feel like you should be able to.
I mean, come on. At least make it a quick time event.